You sailed your boat from the coast with the intention of putting into London. Why did you do this?
We'd caught a huge catch, too big to sell here.
And the boy died on the way.
The wind turned against us, blew us off our course. We ran out of drinking water.
How long were you at sea?
3 days.
What happened next?
He died lying there among the fish.
What did you do?
Threw them all overboard, set sail for home.
You mean you threw the fish overboard? When you landed, did you call for help?
I called Ned Jean.
The apothecary here. Was there anybody else called?
Somebody brought the parson.
You mean the rector, Mr. Horace Adams?
All right, Mr. Adams.
Was there a certain amount of excitement?
Bob Bowles started shouting.
There was a scene in the village street from which you were rescued by a landlady.
Yes, my aunt.
We don't call her that here. You then took to abuse the respectable lady. Answer me. You shouted abuse at a certain person.
See who?
Mrs. Sedley here.
I don't like interference.
Now tell me this. Who helped you carry the boy home? The schoolmistress, the widow, Mrs. Eleanor Fogg. Mrs. Orford, as the schoolmistress, the widow. How did you come into this?
I did what I could.
Why should you help this kind of fellow, brutal, callous, and false? There's something here, perhaps, in your favor. I am told you rescued the boy from drowning in the March storms. Have you something else to say? No? Then I...